A huge fire has erupted at a plastic recycling facility in Mesa del Sol, in southeast Albuquerque, New Mexico, on Saturday, August 6th. The fire started around 2:38 p.m. at the facility which processes plastic and cardboard materials. The fire produced thick plumes of black smoke that rose into the atmosphere and could be seen for miles around. The building was evacuated and no injuries or fatalities have been reported. The cause of the fire is still unknown.